Hello to Doom and Netflix fans. I am Guillermo del Toro. This is my Pinocchio. To me, there's a valuable difference between stop motion as an art form and digital. Stop motion in the early days where you had the moiré and the flicker of fur and fabric, even the atmospheric dust on the sets, and the imperfection of it was sort of gorgeous to look at because it told you how the thing was done. And I really wanted this movie to land in a way that had the expressiveness and the material nature of a handmade piece of animation, an artisanal, beautiful exercise in carving, painting, sculpting, but it had the sophistication of movement that research on rigs and puppetry making have taken us to. In terms of scale, we use different size of puppets for different needs. This is our Pinocchio to interact with the cricket. In order for him to be the right size, we need the cricket and the shoulder of Pinocchio, talking to him, whispering in his ear, laying close to him. So we use this big Pinocchio, this small cricket, and then in certain shots, we use this small Pinocchio. Pinocchio is a tale that has lived through the centuries, a fable very close to my heart, and we are very sure that this incarnation is a particularly beautiful one.